kind of place you want to call home, yeah? God damn it, what you all shit yourself at once? Jesus Christ. This place is a death trap. Goddamn freaks. What the hell are you doing in here? Getting kind of cold out here. Thought I'd help you out. Come on, fellas. Ah! It'll warm you up. Is that the last of them? Whew, finally. Boozer, it's done. I cleared those nests. Should be less freaks on the mountain from now on.
Hey, Deke. How'd it go? Were there a lot of them?
Yeah, but I wanted to clear them while it was still light out. You know how the sunlight bothers them.
Yeah, that's probably...
So, what were you saying?
Yeah, that's probably the way to do it. Thanks for doing that, Deke.
Get some shut-eye, Boozer. Deacon out. I can sell this. Another narrow injector. Good. Another narrow quarter.
Hey, how many runs has this been? God, I'm tired.
Yeah, I know, right? I'm right there with you. It's too goddamn many. Lost count.
Hey, you check the manifest? Where's the next load going, huh?
Over at the Iron Butte Ranch.
Every last one of these
they started a new dig site just outside the resort there.
That must have made those rich assholes happy. I wonder how much a house on the ninth hole is worth now that it backs up to a mass grave, huh?
Yeah, I know, right? What the hell?
What are they doing? Oh,
Jesus! Break!
Oh, no! We're gonna hit him! No!
us, did you? Well, didn't matter. There was a hell of a lot more where they came from.
What?
What are you talking about?
I thought I saw someone out there.
You like stabbing him in the back, huh? That right? He'll like this.
What? You see someone? Men coming!
Marauders!
Thank you.
sneak and hide, you son of a bitch.
That's it. Here you are. He was here. What the hell? He was here.
Last one. Gotta finish this.
caught you.
Is that it? Is that all you got? Yeah, that's what I thought. Next time you set up an ambush, don't pick on the wrong guy.
All right, let's see if they got an underground bunker around here.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. It's the Wild West again. And some men are acting like law and order are a thing of the past. But last I checked, this is still the United States of America. And in America, the right of property shall not be infringed. We have the right to claim territory, to hold it, and to defend it. Sure, we took this land from the Indians. No point in rewriting history, but we took it by force. And force is the only thing that will move us now. We're not gonna roll over for a bunch of bullies. If the feds, or rippers, or marauders think they're gonna come rolling into my wilderness, they got another thing coming. The strongest survive, the strongest take, and the strongest will succeed. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Not something Cope, law and order are a thing of the past. What the hell are you talking about?
But yeah, you got a point about force being the only thing that matters now. Force and a lot of goddamn ammo.